Good morning, Central Cabarrus.
Today is Thursday, March 21st, 2024. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention juniors and seniors for the 2024 prom. The theme will be Enchanted Forest. It will be held on May 4th, and tickets are now on sale through April 26th. To be eligible to attend prom, students must not have any current or outstanding school fees.
Each attendee must also submit a prom contract to Ms. Arbery in the office. If you are bringing a guest from outside of CCHS, you must submit a guest permission form as well. Tickets will be refunded minus the Eventbrite fee if you are ineligible to attend due to current or past due fees. If you do not submit a prom contract, visit the Prom 2024 page under the Student tab of the school website or see a green prom poster around the school for more information. Attention graduating seniors, as you start to prepare for our graduation ceremony, please keep the dress code in mind. All graduates must have a CCHS cap and gown in order to participate in the ceremony. All clothing worn under your gown must meet CCHS dress code criteria, as well as some additional requirements about skirt or dress length, footwear, or clothing patterns. The full list of dress code requirements and a link to Justin's cap and gown order can be viewed on the 2024 graduation page under the Student tab of the school website. Please email Ms. Moody or stop by room 208 with any questions.
To celebrate National Poetry Month in April, we will be starting back Spoken Word Wednesday in the BMC Courtyard in April. Students are invited to sign up to read or perform their own poems, lyrics, beats, or rhymes, and enjoy those of others. Interested students, even ones who participated early in the year, need to come sign up in the BMC with Mr. Smith to receive E-Hall pass appointments for Wednesday, Reconnects in April.
Today's lunch will be teriyaki mac bowl, teriyaki chicken and vegetable dumplings, vanilla craisin parfait, and a large garden salad.
The weather for today will be mostly sunny, with a high of 66 and a low of 43, with a 1% chance of rain.
Why would Doris do so well on social media?
Why?
Everyone would be looking for their handles!
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.